Hey guys, I'm not gonna be on long. Earlier, my last video is called "Yes, It's Coming Down." Okay, the reason why I'm up right now is because I want to apologize, guys. I owe you guys better than that. See, the situation is this: Monk committed suicide, and I guess my last video, "Yes, It's Coming Down," y'all. Was going through something for a minute. It's a Brooklyn chick and a couple of friends that I'm better than this, they're right. I'm still a little sick, y'all, because I was in the hospital. But right about now, I apologize for my actions, because I am better than that. 27 views, 2 hours, 4 minutes. Video coming down. Brooklyn, I love you because you know I am better than that. My last video, "Yes, It's Coming Down." I'm on here to say happy Tuesday, y'all, because I'm going to give y'all better than that. I'm going to do a little something, but I'll be all right. God, I don't put no more than I can bear. And I think the "Yes" video, I was bearing it. Normally, I will let it roll, but I can't let that one roll. I'm going through two things right now. I was supposed to report to duty at 3 o'clock, but I didn't call and notify that I ain't got to go. But now, we got other sergeant majors on ground who's going to hurt under Ukraine. My chain of command told me to rest because they knew my uncle committed suicide. So therefore, Sergeant Major Stacy Little ain't got to go right now. And right now, I hate it, but I just can't go. I've been wanting to get some rest. What's in this cup? It's honey and water. I give up drinking, smoking, all of that dumb stuff. Because when I was in the hospital, it's just I'm dying. God said, "You ain't going nowhere. You got too much to do for me." One of the things I promised God, when I go back preaching, guys, I got to go back preaching. I cannot be Muslim if I allow the devil to take my joy. My uncle was suffering from serious depression. He was also on drugs. I hate that he's gone, but God, I can't bring him back and commit suicide in my presence. So that last video, "Yes, It's Coming Down." Yes, I love you. Yes, I won't break down. Yes, God called me to preach it. I'm going to do that. But I guess I was going through a little something. God, don't put no more I can bear, y'all. I got to say happy Tuesday because I love y'all that much, YouTube. I won't have a meltdown. I won't have a breakdown. I'm just going to be me, Stacy Little, Carolina Diamonds. You know me as. But sometimes we go through a lot of things in life that we don't understand. And I don't understand why my uncle committed suicide. I can't fathom. I don't know why. I just miss him, but God don't call him home. So I got to do God's work. Even though I'm not going to Ukraine, I got to get some rest. My chain of command told me to stay home, get some rest. And I got to go on this mission. Not yet. So they want me to stand on call right now. But my chain of command told me to get some rest. So guess what, Stacy Little Carolina Diamond, Sergeant Major, me going to do? Get some rest. I love you guys so much. I do. Apologize if I offended anybody, or hurt anybody. Y'all love me. I know y'all do. Right now, I need your prayers, okay? I do. I need strength. I do. I'm going through a lot, but I'm strong. So my last video, "Yes, It's Coming." I know y'all watch me sleep. You probably said, "This girl going through some shit, y'all." Yeah, I am. But I ain't going through no more than I can bear. I love y'all. I love y'all and happy Tuesday. Now, I've been on here 5 minutes and 32 seconds. But I'm looking at this video. Yes, it's got to come down, y'all. It's coming down. I'm good. This girl is on fire. I ain't going nowhere. I just want to apologize for my actions in that last video. Yeah, I used to be a gangster, but I'm not a gangster anymore. So no more throwing up gang signs because I'm not about that life anymore. I'm a child of God. I think you guys are understanding that because it's easy to walk in Satan's little shoes. It's not. I think I'm the only one that can do it, but I'm doing all right. I'm going to be fine because God got me just like I got y'all. I love y'all. So happy Tuesday. You want to talk to me? I'm on here for a while because I ain't got a report to do this. So I'm going to get some rest, serious rest. Now it's the first of the month. Some of y'all getting paychecks, got to pay them bills. You got to do the same thing. In the meantime, I love y'all. Happy Tuesday. So you want to talk to me? Put it on the sidebar over here. Because I ain't going nowhere. And I won't act the fool either. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to need to take my oxygen treatment. And even watch you take my oxygen treatment, I'm about to do that too. Nebulizer. But I just got on here to say happy Tuesday. I love y'all. If you didn't see that last video, you better watch it because when I get out here, I'm taking it down. I almost had a mental breakdown. I think I did. But I went to sleep. Because Booker Chick, I love you. I'm better than that. You're right. I ain't got nothing else to say, y'all. I really don't. I need to watch something, but I don't need to watch something like that. So if you want to watch, yes. See me at the pool. You got a chance to watch it. But when I get off here, I'm deleting that video. I'm just waiting to post right now. But in the meantime, I'm going to be quiet right now. So if you want to talk to me, talk to me. But if you don't want to say anything, man, it's fine too. My throat hurt. I'm gonna take the video down, y'all. Give me a minute. The video gotta come down. Booker G says, "Is it a good name of street?" I don't know, Brooklyn. One thing. I'm taking my video down. Get well soon. Keep you in my prayers. I do your channel. And you're wonderful. Oh, Torchy, I love you, honey. Thank you for coming, baby. See, that's why I ain't going nowhere. I love you guys so damn much. I want to take that video down. I really do. But it's comments like that that make me want to keep it up. Back your life, girl. I love you, honey. I see y'all two comments. You know what? Y'all just made my choosing. Because y'all know damn well the devil is a lie. God didn't bring me this far for me to turn back now. And there's your YouTube preacher. I ain't gonna let you down either, okay? I'm not gonna let you down. But y'all gotta take that last video down for real. So I'm going to my library. Going to that, yes. And that video for to come down. Band of Boys, mad respect. Because it took your video. Oh, y'all has got to come down. I'm smelling like crazy on here. Oh, Jesus. Hit the video, delete it forever. It's coming down, y'all. Let me take it down. Delete. Yes. Yes, delete it. Delete it. Deleted it. Now I'm better. Now I'm good. Lord, 27 views. 2 hours and 7 minutes of bullshit. Now I'm happy. I'm I'm going to get some coffee. Shoot. Put some lotion on my feet because I'm itching, y'all. Take this breathing treatment. Now we're good. Happy Tuesday. I feel like singing. Now I'm gonna sing. Oh wow. No, I ain't gonna sing. I'm not gonna sing. I'll be back, y'all. In the meantime, we're gonna do something fun, okay? I want to say, but my voice ain't allow me right now. But I can play the song I want to hear. YouTube, something by the name of Jesus.
Here's what I found on YouTube.
Be back, y'all. It's coffee. Listen to the song.
The reality of living with moderate to... Dry eye symptoms keep driving you crazy?
Oh, oh yeah. Listen. Listen. I have a wonderful, I mean absolutely wonderful. Holy Ghost filled surprise for you. I mean, this person is absolutely revolutionized gospel music today. He's much younger than I am, but I call him my hero. Would you get up on your feet and clap your hands tonight? Thank you.
I woke up this morning with joy, y'all. With joy. In the name of Jesus. You call that name, devils will flee. Sickness will bow. Because God got us, honey. You call him Jesus, Jehovah Jireh. He's got one face and many names. He said, I am who I am. He's just the omniscient. I'm going to tell you about the man I know, Jesus. See, he saved me when I was 7 years old. I'll never forget it. We was outside in Brooklyn, New York. I won't forget it, in my own house, right down the street from where I was born. And we was playing church one day. One day I got up, pretending I was a preacher. God got a hold of me, y'all. He said, you want to play with me, girl? I'm going to show you the power of me. Lord, I'm in something about the bones of Jesus, about the Holy Ghost. Get old, he's like fire up in your bone. My mama said, she done found Jesus. And I found him. He found me. Little did I know, the little black Italian girl from Flatbush was going to be a preacher. Lord, he saved my soul, y'all. I had to get up and testify this morning because he's been that good to me. So I got to give God the credit. Happy Tuesday. Without him, I wouldn't woke up this morning. So you. But I'm not here to. Hello, gorgeous. How you doing? Daddy Long Legs. Is this beef? Is this the beef? Because it's Daddy Long Legs. Hey, darling. How you doing on this blessed Tuesday? I'm preaching. God's been good to me. Gonna be good to you too. We've been ourselves. So that's why I got up this morning with Jesus on my mind. Because he saved me many times, y'all, even Sunday. When I thought I was going to die from pneumonia, God got a hold of me, honey. And I owe him that. I owe you guys that. Because you guys been there for me when I've been sick through thick and thin. Even when I even started YouTube, y'all see all of me. But I changed so much. I'm not the same person anymore as I used to be. Because God changed my life. So no more will I get on there throwing gang signs up. I don't do that anymore. That's back then. I used to be a five-star folk, I swear I did. But now I'm a five-star child of God. So when you see a street soldier, real soldier, know I've been there, done it. Had to go through it to be where I am today. Command Sergeant Major retired, Stace Little, a child of God. So I ain't going to throw up no signs up. I throw a salute up. It's amazing how God can just show up and show out, huh? I look back at my life, I used to do the most dumbest shit in the world. I'm no different. You know, I was a sinner too, but I had to grow up because God got a hold of me one day. He said, you ain't no boss no more. You my child. Act like it. So I gave up the street life. I traded in for boots, become a real soldier. Now, I'm not here to pretend I'm better than nobody else, but it takes a lot to walk in my shoes. It does. To be a leader, what direction, motive, and purchase, they know that I'm good at it. But without God, I couldn't do it. Because I could have been gone many bullets ago, but I'm still here. Even as I told you how God been good to me, and I'm on a testimony, because it's been good to you too, Daddy Long Legs. Hello, beautiful. How are you? I'm good. I'm better. But for God, I wouldn't be better. So guess what you got today? Got Sergeant Major, but you got Stacey Little today. Carolina Diamond's a name. My name is Stacey Lee Little by any means necessary, baby. I'm about that life. I'm about God's business, your business, your Sergeant Major to protect and defend this country, foreign domestic. Even I got to die in Ukraine, guess what? I died doing what I love to do. Okay, I'm just taking a break right now because I have to. My training man told me to get some rest because they know my uncle killed himself. But if I was in my boots right now, I'd be bad as hell because I leave all these problems behind because I give my soul to God and defend this country. But I'm going to order to rest. So I hate being in this damn bed. I do. Ain't got no choice, though. I've been ordered to. So I'm doing good. I'm living. I'm here. I'm good. That's all I ask God for. Just breathe. Whew. How cold it is. I'm doing damn good in North Carolina. Anyway, let me stop doing that because God don't like ugly. And I don't want to be ugly. But I'm doing fine. Daddy Long Legs. I think, is this the beef? Or is this Daddy Long Legs? Daddy Long Legs. The reason why I say call you Beef because there's a YouTube name of Pimp Daddy Beef. And I thought you were him. But it don't matter how you doing today. Because obviously, we know each other because I made you a mod. Thank you. Thank you for being here. You the first. I need to take my breathing treatment, but I won't do it right now because I'm happy because you're here, Big Daddy Long Legs. It'd be nice to give me a thumbs up, though. Did I get a thumbs up? You're a moderator, but you ain't give me a thumbs up. That's all good, though. It's okay. You ain't got to give a thumbs up if you don't want to, baby. As long as you're here, it's all that matters to me. Now, these statistics on YouTube suck. It's telling me zero people in the building. And I know I got you, Daddy Long Legs. If you're gone, I understand. It is kind of late in the morning. I just couldn't sleep. I slept enough. Now I'm doing laundry. Just doing my hair. So I might be live late on today, I will. But I got on here for a minute because I couldn't sleep. Because I had a beautiful dream. Beautiful dream. I was dreaming about heaven. And in that dream, I was floating a cloud, cloud nine. God sent me just to get up. So I got up. I was snowing that hard. I was tired. Wow, y'all. My eyes getting green as hell. I know what that means. My eyes getting green as hell. And I'm getting light skin. Oh my God. My whiteness coming at me. I'm mixed, y'all. I'm mixed. I'm written mixed. I'm mixed race. I'm Italian, black, Spanish. And my eyes green as hell, ain't they? Yeah. Wow. Shoot. It's all right, though. At least you can see how green they are. Now you can see I'm mixed. Two people came in the building, but I tell you what, y'all. I'm not going to sit and waste your time. I'm going to let my cousin Rance Allen rest in peace.
For those who appreciate the hidden.
You know what I want to know, y'all? I didn't see you at wrestling night today. YouTube, Monday night.
Sure, here are some videos.
Thank you, Alexa. I'm sweating, y'all. Kevin Owens. I got good word, y'all. Guess who coming back? Stone Cold coming back to beat the hell out of Kevin Owens. WrestleMania. I got it out the press with my cousin. Junkyard Dog, y'all know that's my cousin. Rest in peace, but I got it from the high authority that Vince McMahon is going to fight. And Stone Cold coming back to beat the hell out of Kevin Owens. Epic. I'm happy as fuck. Because guess who told me? Stone Cold Steve Austin with him. So he coming back. Don't tell nobody though, but he is. Y'all, my throat is gone. Minutes. Two people came through. Y'all, I'm gonna give me 1 hour watch time. Because I just deleted a 2 hour, 7 minute live stream called Yes. I had 45 views. But we're going to do this the right way, okay? I promise you guys I will not show my booty. Jesus the freak, I know you're watching. Let me tell you something about you, bro. Do not send me any more messages coming from your butt. You just got to come to the house. And I've been your friend, but you're going to tell me that you messing with something. Girl, that's your business. Do not talk junk about me. Do not send me no text messages, because you know what? There's a reason why you had a meltdown. Bro, you need some help. When that doctor tell you need to stay in that crazy house, you need to. You know what? One thing about my girl, too sexy before you call me, rest in peace, sister. We was at your live stream, and you had a bug. Come on, bro. You ain't got to do everything for you. You got to be a good person when you want to be Jesus. Now, me and God are good when endorse you, but right now, you are YouTube, and that's why you ain't got you got no subscribers, bro, because people love you, but you know what? You shit on everybody. You can't go around shitting on people, man. That's messed up. I try to support you, bro. That's mad crazy. Mad crazy. You know what? I can't trust everybody. I try to trust you. You supposed to be my best friend. Ever since I became a YouTuber, I sent you all your 500 subscribers. Now you wonder why you ain't got none. You can't go around doing crazy shit, man. You can't. You can't. I got much mad love for you, but that's some crazy shit you said about me, bro. I had to let you go. You can be mad at me, but don't understand. I got love for you, bro. That's messed up. You send me text messages talking about what you missed. Well, that's your business. I ain't got nothing to do with that. So I had to delete you. For real. We supposed to be friends, but where you been acting, we don't get down like that, baby. I've been good for you. Good to you, Jesus freak. And when you turn your back on me like that over some coochie, come on now. I supposed to have been your sister. I can't get down with you, bro. You need to get you some, go get your medicine. Please. You're looking bad on YouTube, baby. And you wonder why you ain't got no friends. I try to be your friend. You shitted on me. So I'm messing with some blonde chick. I don't care. I don't care about that. I never asked you to be my man. I ain't trying to be your girl. I was just trying to be a friend. So, you know, you roll on, do what you're doing. Because I can't get down like that, baby. I'm a friend. I'm not your girlfriend. You start sending me messages about you love me and all that? No, bro. Mm-mm. I love you as a friend, not your girlfriend. I'm not your girlfriend. Okay? I'm single. I have no man. I'd like to stay that way. But anyway, I'm going to pray for you, Jesus. I pray that you find prosperity. But I hope you. I pray that you can stop calling yourself Jesus Freak. Because Jesus, you ain't the Jesus the Freak. You're not even God, a good one. But you're a freak. So stop being a freak, friend. Enough of that, though. You're a grown man. You're in Canada. Some of the coolest people come from Canada. I.E. Brock Lesnar. Yeah, Brock Lesnar looking good as hell. But y'all, my doctor called me with my lung results. And you know what? I have bronchitis, not pneumonia. So I was about to finish this breathing treatment, even though I don't need it, because of my allergies. So that's what's wrong with me. That's why I'm a host right now. And I got me a cigarette, and I'm going to smoke it. But anyway, I don't smoke cigarettes like that, but when I'm drinking my morning tea, I'm going to smoke me a cigarette. Please believe me. Not like that, but just like this. It's kind of cool this morning, y'all. It is. It is. This is my last cigarette for real. My sister gave me this cigarette. I'm going to smoke it. She said, you need a cigarette. I said, why? Break up some of that shit in your chest. Okay. But really, I don't need this cigarette. I really don't. But it's good, I might put it out though. I just don't do cigarettes anymore. I don't. And as I taste it, guess what? It give me a little high. But other than that, it ain't no good for me. So you know what? Stop smoking. Because I'm about to. I don't need it. It tastes bad now. No, that's not me. I quit. I don't need it. But anyway, y'all, 31 minutes and 45 seconds. You only got to deal with me 29 more minutes, y'all. I'm going to let everybody get some rest, okay? It's Tuesday morning, 3:23 in the morning. And I'm going to watch wrestling, right? Wrestling. I don't know what I want to do, y'all. I'm alone right now, and I hate being by myself, but I have no choice, because I'm single, not ready to mingle, but I'm single. So any of you men out there who want a good woman, but put the application, nigga, I won't be single for long. People already trying to snatch my ass up. I want to apologize to Bandit Boys. Bandit Boys, you've been my friend for a long time. And how many times I be in your live stream and I pretend that you my man and all that, but we know dang well you're not. So I'm happy for you, bro. You got a woman. And I've always respected you. But I never, ever been in love with you. People seem to think that. So you can tell your girlfriend, she ain't got to worry about me. You are my friend, and I will not cause commotion, and will not come between your woman. But I do apologize for being insecure. Because you ain't got to fear me. Because she got you. She got to raise, thank God she got a good man in you. I see you a good man, raised by your mother. And I'm proud of you, and I salute you, bro. You and Tony, what's up? We go way back. I'm not here to break nobody home. I don't need to. I'm fine ass. Yeah, I'm just that damn good. So I apologize, Abandoned Boys, because you're my brother from another mother. That's how we always will be. We did a live stream, you and me on the panel, when I had my daddy pass away. And I told you, I always keep you in my prayers like you keep me in yours. Your prayers have gone a long way, bro. They have. I know you salute me as a soldier, Sergeant Major, because you, I see you tribute to the soldiers. So coming from me, a Sergeant Major, Corey Bradford, I salute you, bro. I don't know if you've ever been in the Army or not, but I tell you what, you're my favorite soldier. I mean it in Jesus' name. So I apologize. I do apologize to you and yours. But I wish I could be your woman, but you got a woman. So that's what I'm going to say about that, okay? Anytime you're going to get your ass whooping basketball, bring it. Because I'm just that damn good. The court is mine, bro. I don't slip. I drop them draws, them trays on that ass. Because I'm ready. I'm ready for that ass, Corey. So anytime you want to get your ass whooped on the court, bring it. Be like Rock Johnson. Just bring it. So anyway, that's it. I send my apologies to him because you know what? I know I'm going to tell you what I'm going to stop doing too. Call other people's names in my live stream. Can't go wrong with that. If I'm going to call anybody, they're going to say, Jesus. Yeah. Brooklyn, I love you, Brooklyn chick. She's my bestie. She's my homegirl. Z, I love you too. I love all you guys. But you know, here it is. This gets cold, y'all. It's cold. I wonder what, let me see the temperature. Yeah, it's the first of the month. Some of y'all got to pay some bills, me too. And I got a hair appointment this morning, 8 o'clock too, y'all. Then at 2 o'clock, I gotta get my taxes done. Hell, the temperature. Now watch this whole thing. Ain't gonna get the date right.
Windstream now offers Dish Network, bundled your video, broadband, and voice for all of your home entertainment choices. Call 704-994-375. Today's date is Tuesday, February 28th. The current time is 3:51. Temperature
first.
41.
41? Not bad in North Carolina. Yeah, I'm doing laundry right now. Happy Tuesday, y'all. Gotta get the nails done. This girl gotta look cute. I'm single now. Who need a girlfriend? I'm just playing, y'all. I'm just playing. Then I got a dentist appointment, too. On the 7th, what they're going to go in is, y'all, they're going to pull 2 teeth in the front, put an implant there, and they're going to put my back braces on again. Because that accident on the court, somebody elbowed me, knocked my motherfucking teeth out. Facts. But we still beat that ass on the court. So we're going to throw bows on the sister because I'm popping them draws on that ass. I'm going to score 25 points in that goddamn tournament. That's why they call me Carolina Diamond. Little Michael Jordanette. 23 always going to be my number. Number one. Because I'm a point. I'm a shooting guard, point guard, left wing guard, right wing guard. I'm a good guard. But I pop them motherfucking draws, y'all. Pop, 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 pop. Yep. I'm a baller. I love playing basketball. Soccer, football, too. Those are sports I'm good at running. Oh, yes. I can do my 440, 430 if I want to. Just that damn good. Like Triple H, right? But anyway, I'm just talking junk. I go on the court, though. Y'all, ain't nobody talking to me. Y'all, I've got 38 minutes and 6-7 seconds. No thumbs up. Damn, in that case, that's just a case. Yes, up. But I had to delete it, though. I'm up a truck of Zeke. Somebody gonna come through. I think Brooklyn to be it. Shoot, y'all. I'm sleeping, too. I'm trying to find my melatonin. Take this breathing treatment when I get up. But I'm sleepy as hell. But, yeah, I'm in North Carolina. It's 5 degrees here. Chilly. Blood my eyes green as hell. I just realized that. I know I got green eyes, but good Lord. Jesus. 39 minutes and 13 seconds, y'all. Man, I didn't realize how hard it is to talk to a camera. Ain't nobody talking to me. But thank you, Daddy, long legs. Much love, bro. Papa do. I ain't got much to say, y'all. I really don't. I'm going to say an hour, though. Because I'm trying to. I'm debating y'all going to cook some breakfast. Nah. I'll cook later on today. Anybody watch wrestling last night? Because I'm thinking about it, but I want to do a copyright strike, so I won't put it on. Yeah, I wish I could have read the comments I had from my last channel, the last live stream I did, but I had to take it down. I love the respect you guys call me sweet. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, I have to because God been good to me. He has. But I've been my own self. He saved me in many ways, y'all. I won't get on and be negative. Say that negative by nobody. But I'm going to smoke this cigarette. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. I'm going to finish it. It's my last cigarette ever. I promise God I won't smoke no more, and I mean it. It's my last one, though. 3:41 in the morning, March 1st. March Madness. A lot of good things in the month of March. March Madness. Love college football like I do. And college basketball like I do. I love basketball. Boy, I love basketball so damn bad. If I had 2 more inches, Lisa Sweet wouldn't have shit on me, honey. She wouldn't. You don't know Lisa Legend, Lisa Sweet and all that shit. They play for the women's NBA Lakers. I mean, not Lakers, all spring Lakers. But I had the opportunity to train with them when I'm in the Army. You know, play semi-pro ball on the road. And then Turkey and Izmir and all that shit. Yeah, I played ball with U.S. Army Army for about 30-something years. And I got to have knee surgery too, y'all, from basketball alone. Got shot in the damn – I don't know. Y'all, I need to just do some war stories. I do. Boy, I tell y'all some shit. Boy, I swear y'all cry me a river. But I will share one with you, though. Picture this 2002. Interesting, there's a storm. Actually, that's 1991. But I will show you right before they hit the tower, Twin Towers came out, they blew Twin Towers down. I was at Fort Gordon, Georgia. I never get it. It was just like I was watching a fucking movie. I was in the motor pool, 93rd City Brigade. Young staff sergeant at the time, I believe. And my soldier, Dante Davis, he's not with me right now. My other soldier from New York, Julie Pulaski. He was working on my Humvee. And I was going there to do, I was with the motor sergeant that day. We was talking about what we're going to do when we got to Iraq, because we knew we had to push out. All of my soldiers, all the guys at that time, platoon sergeant, had about 44 soldiers at the time. I allowed them to call home because I knew he was going, well, I didn't want them to know that because I wanted to scare them. But I looked up and I was checking my oil. And I just looked at Moses. I said, it's time to Sergeant First Class Fraley. I said, damn, Sergeant First Class, because I'm staff sergeant promoter at the time, meaning I'm about to make Sergeant First Class. I looked up. I said, oh, Lord, we finna go to fucking war. I felt it in my bones. And I allowed them to call home. I said, call home. And then when they came back, I sat them down. I said, y'all, we got to pack your A&B bag up. They said, why is it time, Sergeant First Class? Because I'll get ready to get promoted at the same day. I said, we finna go to war. He said, why? I said, you know what? Y'all went out and y'all didn't see what I saw. But then blow the damn towers up. I said, who? Not the first thing I thought about. Saddam. Nope, not Saddam. Bin Laden. I said, really? I said, call home. Check on your people. They call home. Most of their families were all right, except one. So I brought her to my office. I said, go get your day 31. It's called leave, a leave statement. I put on leave for 2 weeks. I put her in rear detachment, meaning she wasn't going no damn well. She had to take care of her mama. So what I did, I volunteered to go so she didn't have to go. But I put her on leave. And I said, baby girl, you can't go with me on this trip. I might not make it back, but you ain't going no damn well. You got to take care of your mom. So at the time, she went home, came back on real detachment. She didn't go anywhere. Yeah, my ass was about to act up. She just wanted that damn cigarette. But me and my 44 guys, we suited up. We headed out on next plane called C-130. I got to Fallujah, Iraq. Hit the books running for my life, because I knew they was after me because I'm a black woman, a leader, and I work for Colin Powell himself. They blew up my whole goddamn Humvee. I thought I was dead, but hell no, I got blew the fuck up by some little child. Suicide bomber. I don't know why God killed me, but it killed me. I got my soldiers in a bunker. We fought like hell. So my sergeant major came through, Sergeant Major Demery. I won't forget it. He said, soldier, get your goddamn ass in this truck and let's roll. So we roll to Baghdad. Wow. Scary, y'all. Scary, but true. We got through it. And then we went to Camp Doha. But we wave comes, come through. I got my whole brigade back. And we did what we had to do. Scary, but true. I'll share that one with you. After that, no more war games. Not today. Happy Tuesday. Soldier's Tale Tuesday. Just got one for me. There's some things that we just do to defend this damn country. And we risk our lives. And you think we get paid for this shit? Hell no. It's because we love doing what the fuck we do, being a soldier. Y'all remember that shit, what is Jamie Foxx, Marines? We love this shit. Facts. Hey, sharpshooter. We love this shit. I'm a soldier, and I love Marines. Simple pie. My brother's a Marine. I call it toasted, tantalizing Soldier Tale Tuesday. That making any sense? It's too damn long. But anyway, that's just something we do, military, because I'm going to say about that. So, you want to salute a soldier? You got one. Sergeant Major Stacy Lito, by any means. Yeah, I've been up to 47 minutes and 26 seconds. Sharpshooter in the building. What's up, baby? Hope you're having a beautiful Tuesday. Because this is the day God blessing us, right? We're going to be glad in it. Soldier to soldier. I like your name, Sharpshooter. I'm an expert shot. Shit, I had to be calling Pop with no joke. He handpicked me and raised me himself. Rest in peace, Dad. I call him Dad because he been like a father to me, man. Yeah, it hurt me that he gone. I'm going to tell you, when he passed away, boy, I cried like a motherfucker. I did. Because the best thing I ever known as a soldier left me. But he had to go. He took his COVID-19 shot. He took all of that. But you know what? He was up in age. He was the best goddamn leader I've seen in my fucking life. He didn't take shit. I've been working with that man since I came in the Army as a staff. I'm a sergeant, buck sergeant. I stepped in as a buck sergeant. He's the best damn leader I ever known. He lead from the front, not from the rear. He handpicked me. Well, Stacey Little. I know why, because my last name, I guess, Malcolm X, last name Little, that type of stuff. He wanted to let me know, yeah, you a soldier, but goddamn, you going to work for me. Boy, he worked the hell out of this system. But I thank God for it because he made me a better leader. When you join the Army, it ain't easy. No, it's not. It ain't easy. Anybody join it, they tell you it's easy. It ain't. It's the most hardest goddamn thing you'll ever do, especially a black woman like me. I'm in a man's Army. I can't tell you how many times I've been sexually harassed. Sexual harassment? What the fuck? Ain't no sexual harassment in the United States Army. If you sold, you're going to buck up. Facts. The more rank you get, the more hard it gets. Command Sergeant Major, United States Army. So Command Sergeant Major of the Army, McKinney. I work with him too, in Germany. Boy, they tried to kill a sister. I ain't lying, they ripped the fuck out of me, man. Every rank I got, I earned like a motherfucker. Boy, I swear, they worked me so damn hard some days. I wish the hell I thought I was G.I. Jane. But guess what? Thank God for them, because you know what? Without them, I couldn't do what I'm doing. Yeah, I can't wait to get to the dentist. Shit, I can't even smile right now. You gotta miss it too. Throwing elbows on the basketball court. Boy, shit, people got to cheat all the time, though, because they can't beat the best, me. But somebody can be. Man, ain't gonna be like that. Ain't gonna be that selfish. Y'all hold on, I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back. So, anyway, I'm gonna give y'all something to listen to while I'm gone. I gotta use the bathroom bad. My stomach hurting. Music. We're gonna play this one. Be right back. I gotta delete this, but I gotta give y'all something to listen to. Yeah. I'm back, y'all. Hope you enjoyed that little hustle, right? Yeah, happy Tuesday. I'm back. Man, that's something that cigarette messed my stomach up, bro. No more of them cigarettes. I'm gonna get better. Just need some rest. Man, I'm gonna do. I got a hair appointment at 8:00. Get my taxes done at 2:00. We got diarrhea, y'all. Bad. And that's coming from the IVs I had when I had pneumonia/bronchitis. So I promised God no more cigarettes, and guess what? I don't smoke anymore. So I need to take this breathing treatment. So I got 6 minutes and 45 seconds. Two people I'm coming through, Sharp Shooter, thank you, and Big Daddy Long Legs. Shout out to y'all this morning. Shout out to Tony, what's up? Shout out to Abandoned Boys. Shout out to Brooklyn Chick. Shout out to God, the good one. Shout out to Byron. Shout out to Hunter Gamer. Tony, what's up? This is Sparta. I love you, honey. You know I love you, Sparta. You know it, Cody. Shout out to all of y'all. Shout out to the Beef. Shout out to AP. Shout out to A View with a View. Shout out to Lady Love, Lady Love 51. Shit, should I keep going? Let me go to my subscribers. Shout out to y'all. This is gonna be a long ass list. Ooh, that take my hell, y'all. Shout out. Here we go, subscribers. Here we go. I'm going down the dang list. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Damn, it's a long list. All right. Shout out to One Dirty Rotten Imbecile. Shout out to One MR. Shout out to one Seashell. Shout out to one SP. Shout out to 2.5 acres. Two bits. Shout out to 2 Tino. Shout out to that back with the wood yard. Three Feathers Farmstead. Hey, Ball Pool. Be our guest. Katie Roby. It's fucking wonderful. Triple Trisha. Wow. Shout out to 11 semicolon 11 code 2300 Jackson Street 34 Media 7 Say Deal Craft. Shout out to rest in peace, Too Sexy for You Coleman, my sister. Rest in peace. If I had to give out a shout out, man, for and also to Matt and Mad Max, but and the one Ron, I think. Two best friends we lost from COVID. I love you, sister. Too Sexy for You Coleman, my bestie. I'm crying. Cry, y'all. I'm going to cry. But that's a shout out to them. Got a good one. Matthew Combs. Y'all, you know what? I'm going to start doing like everybody else. Like, got a good one. Put all my shout outs in my videos. And look, I'm going to tell you something. I don't like this right here. Now, I saved this. I can see this guy $75 the first of the month. His name is Homeless in America. Hold it. YouTube, Homeless in America.
All right. Here are some videos.
I don't know where yet, but Homeless America, you promise a girl. Jonas Journey. Love you too, baby girl. You promised us you was gonna make a video when you got your hotel room. I ain't seen you in a hotel room yet. I feel like you're coming, bro. But you know what? $75 did you well. Because I'll never ever contribute to you again. You lied to me, bro. You lied to me. Then you lied to my girl too, because she sent you money too. You were so persistent about $75, but you shit it stays a little. I hope that $75 do you some good, Homeless America. Because you know what? I should have known that you was coming. I'll never ever salute you again, because you know what you did, me and my friend Dirty. We sent you up $100. Now see why people want to do something good for somebody, but they're getting shit on. You shitted on me and my money. Because you told me you were going to go live. I haven't seen you went live or nothing. I think you do that shit. You know, Homeless in America, you got a death. You got 1,000 people, 1,000K. You didn't need my money. You're a YouTuber. That was your way to con us. You're wrong with that one. So I hope my $75 do you some good, because you're never going to get another fucking dime out of me. Ever. Yeah, you shit on the wrong people. And I promise you, I'll never support you again. You're going to subscribe to me? That's fine. I don't care. But you took my hard-earned money. I'm going to say I paid me for it, and you shitted me? That's fucked up, bro. Can't do right by everybody. Some people out there going to deceive a sister. No, I love you, but you know what? God going to get you there for that one. You homeless in America, right? No, I think you're a fucking con artist. Yeah, you got me. You got my money this time, but you'll never get no more, man. I don't care. You'll never come to my channel no more, because you know what? That's how you do. To do my subscribers, my friends, that's fucked up, bro. You should have known. But anyway, you got to worry about me no more, baby boy. $75 make you shit stays a little. Well, I hope it was good for you. Because you never get a chance to shit me again. You're a YouTuber. You can do this shit. I knew something was right with you. But anyway, y'all. Let's go back to shout out again. Homeless in America. Watch out for him, y'all. Somebody write about that individual. Somebody write about him. More shout outs. George Smiles, CD Jakes. Attitude Pump. Brooklyn Chick. Hey, channel. A chick called Albert. How many views? My views are you, baby girl. I love you. Another sister. Outstanding sister. Outstanding channel. Girl can call her ass off. She watching DC with my daughter. I love your view with a view. That's my girl, man. Hey, why not, A? Love you too, baby. Oh God, I ain't just going through the A's. Lord have mercy. Throwback 2017, driving. I see your view. I see you. Exploring of nature. I'm gonna check you out on the 17 views. Baby, you know I love you so much. Hey, AP, my boy. I love him. Look, I gotta hear him one time, y'all. I gotta hear him. Giveaway. I miss it. See there, y'all. I've been so sick. Got my homeboy, my homeboy. Homeboy. He in Detroit. Mr. and Mrs. AAP. Shout out mad love to them. And the beautiful babies. See, that's why I like to contribute my money too. Because you know damn well you ain't gonna get shit on over there. Bam! Y'all gotta hear him. I love his voice. Y'all ready to hear it.
I just gotta push it over here, push it all the wrong buttons up in here. I just gotta push a button. You push the button, you ended up getting to dig in the line. Thumbs up. Everybody just smashed the like button on the wall. I just did, bro. <laughs> Oh my god, put it away. Hey, be smacked. You gotta love him, man. I love him.
Mr. Ms. AB, when I get married, I'm gonna be just like them, laugh my ass a whole damn day. Yeah, the beef. Beef don't want Carolina Diamond. The beef just wanna talk shit. Cause he think I'm supposed to give him some coochie, and it ain't working like that. I don't need a relationship from somebody in Virginia. Someone I can have my pick of Virginia. And the beef is Puerto Rican. No, he's Spanish. So I'm thinking he's ready for this Italian system. Because you know what? I'm too much of a woman for him. He knows it. Come on, what's up, Carolina Dan? The beef. Shout out to him, too. Yeah, I've been on 1 hour. I went 3 minutes. I'm trying to wait. Oh. To put my clothes in the dryer. Man, I love them. You know what I love? I love the way he talk. Bam! That's my boy. Your important reminder. I'm going to pay his important reminder because you know what? We got 343 views. But you got a reminder. Y'all listen to this way, AP said. Bam!
We're going live for just a minute. Unexpectedly. Hope everybody's having a great day. Thank y'all very much for the epic turnout as well, too, over there on Eli's channel, my friends. That was freaking awesome. Trying to get together a raid for everybody that doesn't know. We're going to be raiding my boy Paranormal Search tonight. I greatly appreciate everybody being able to get over there.
Shout out to Paranormal Search. Well, you got good content, too. Handpicked and raised. Yeah. Bam! Yeah, I don't got much to say. I don't. Y'all guess what? Carolina Diamond weigh 160 pounds. All that damn hospital food made me fat as hell. So I'm in fasting right now. I'm gonna take my breathing treatment. It's cold, y'all. I ain't sleepy yet. I got to stay up to 5 o'clock. Because I am getting sleepy. My eyes went from green to hazy brown. Yeah, sleepy. I'm fighting to sleep, though. Hello, gorgeous. Big daddy long legs. Sharpshooter say, hey, I got some comments I want to read with y'all. I do. Let me see if I can get some comments going on. Comments. Dennis Boy. Subscribers. Thank you all beautiful people for being so dedicated to me. Y'all can be anywhere, but y'all chose to roll with Carolina Diamond. But I got comments I need to read, y'all. And I ain't got my glasses, but I'm going to try to read them. Torchy Torture Blaine, to get well soon. Keep you in my prayers. I adore you. I adore your channel. Thank you, baby girl. Then I'm gonna view more. I'm gonna read a couple comments, y'all. This is how I like to get down. She said, get well soon. Keeping you in my prayers. I adore your channel and your wonderful personality. Thank you so much, baby girl. Thank you so much. I'm applying back to her. Apply. Thumbs up. Heart. Y'all got so many coming. Oh, Lord, I'm behind. Dang. Oh, my God. Whoa. I got 100 comments I need to reply to. So y'all know what the hell I'm going to be doing today. I just want to read that one. Lord, I'm behind. I normally answer my comments, y'all. I didn't know I had that many, y'all. Y'all love me that much. Love you back. Y'all, my skin looks so clear. I don't know what I want to do right now, y'all. Really don't know, but I know it's cold as hell in here. I need to turn that damn heat on. Y'all, my light bill is $600. Can y'all believe that? That space heater boy runs some takes some wattage. I had to pull the power plugs back. Katie Roby got one in her garage. Shout out to Katie Roby. I love her so much, y'all. I'm sorry she lost her channel because she had 50K. And I know why she said YouTube get hard sometimes. You can be the best thing ever. Just take one damn person, shut your channel. That was some bullshit, you know? I don't know. They said Katie don't hurt a lot of people. I don't know about that. But I know one thing, what she did for me. She's my friend. I support her to the walls fall down because she loved me. She picked me up. Carolina. I love her. She's my sister. Her daddy is a soldier. I salute him because you know what? He know my dad. He knew my dad. My dad's not with me anymore, but Mr. Wonderful knew him. He was in the military together. Sad, I mean, it's true. It's cold, too. But shout out to her. And I'm really sorry about Steven. I always thought Steven and Katie was going to get back together. I always wanted them to. Because you see them two boys, it's like magic. And they stayed friends to the end, didn't they? Rest in peace, Mr. Dillon. Steven. Soldier went home too early. He in a better, I know he in a better place. He's in heaven, man. Steven, good people, man. Him and Katie, dynamic duo. I used to love to watch them traveling. Even when Katie was on that damn bike. Steven rode her around last year about this time, I believe. To watch them is watching Luke and Laura. That's why I miss Katie and Steven. When I seen that boy, my eyes, I just cried like a baby. Didn't see Katie break down like that on Instagram. Lord, I cried like a motherfucker. Prayed for it at the same time. Katie is special to me, y'all. She ain't racist. She ain't. Katie get drunk, she says some crazy shit. Now. I know that. But truly, she's not. She can't be, as she Mexican. Roby. Like Roberson. She's from Indiana. French Lick. Well, French Lick, you know, that's Larry Bird. But I miss Katie. God bless her. Miss fucking Wonderful. I miss that girl, man. I love her death. She's my best friend. One of my best friends. She took me on her wing, y'all. She did. Carolina, you doing too much, Carolina? I miss her so much. Hope she all right, because I seen on somebody news, I don't know, some guy did a, hi, Brooklyn. Hey, boo. It's cold, honey, this morning. But it's the first of the month. Got to pay those bills, baby girl. I did delete the last stream, Brooklyn. I had to, because, you know, I'm better than that. I am. I had to take it down, baby. So that's why I came up with this one. Happy Tuesday. I feel better. I had to get some sleep. I was tired, Brooklyn. You saw it in my eyes. I know you did. You didn't have to worry about me, but you know what? That wasn't me. That, I mean, yeah, but not should be doing that. Now, don't I look better? I was exhausted, honey. I was going through it. But thank God for friends like you, Brooklyn, to let me know. Let's get your head, ass at your ass, girl. You better than that. I'm good. Because of friends like you, sis. I was hoping, look, Big Daddy Long Legs came through to my age, gorgeous. I wonder if that's the beef. I'm not sure. Then Sharpshooter says, hey, and that Brooklyn, I love you. Hi, lady. I've been on 1 hour and 11 minutes. Are you live right now? Nope. What time you go live now on Brooklyn? Because I saw one of your posts in your community. What time did you go live? Damn, it's cold in here. Damn, my eyes went from green to brown. Tried to keep my eye, well, fell asleep. Oh, you fell asleep? I did too. 7:30 again. Cool. I'll be there. Boys ain't there yet, but it will be. They take this breathing treatment. I had to wash the clothes now, but I got back on because I woke up. I was like, man, I looked at it and thought about what you said, bro. And I had to take that last one down. I did. I don't know what to say. I'm sleeping now. Let me see what the temperature is here, North Carolina. Are you still sleepy, Brooklyn? Gotta get the nails done.
Want to access the internet?
Gotta get the nails and the hair done today.
At the same time, sign up for OneStream's high-speed broadband service. Call 704-994-2375. Today's date is Tuesday, February 28th. The current time is 4:28. The current temperature, 40.
Chilly. Not cold. Chilly, but not cold. It's just cold in here. I need to turn the damn heat on. But my light bill is $600. It's going to stay up this morning. Just got up too. P? Oh, yeah. Me too, honey. Yeah, I got diarrhea. I don't want to say it, but it's true. I know where it's coming from. The IV when I was in the hospital. Look at my veins. Girl, they hurt me in there. Till I got pneumonia. My doctor called me and said, girl, you ain't got no damn pneumonia. I said, really? You got bronchitis. So that's what I had, bronchitis. Bad. Yeah, I was somebody's house. Even though I had my COVID-19 shots, but I had a upper torus respiratory infection that went viral. And gave me bronchitis. That's all. So I got to take this breathing treatment for the next 30 days. Other than that, I'm good to go, baby. Thank God for my COVID, my booster. Save lives, honey. That's why I tell everybody, this pandemic ain't over. Wear them damn masks. You better. Just because they made a mask mandate don't mean that you shouldn't wear it. I tell everybody, wear your shit, take your shit with you because COVID-19 is still here. Yeah, we've been ordered to do it. And I'm military. Y'all better give me a thumbs up. Y'all, three people in here, and I love y'all. Y'all my mods. Brookie, smash that like button, baby. Can I get one thumbs up or some damn body? I see God. Thank you. Thank you. But I'll be there today at 7:30. We'll panel up. I'm gonna be looking too damn cute. I'm supposed to be. Shit. But we're going to set it up tonight. Yep. I'm going to get crazy on your panel. Ladylike way. We'll have a good time. So I'm going to rest up, get dolled up, got nails to do, got to get my hair done. When I come home, I'm going to kick down the door because I'm single than a motherfucker. So I thank you, darling. Thank you. So we're going to get cute tonight, Brooklyn. I'm going to catch me a man on your pillow. Hope Corey will come through, right? Love you there. I love you back, baby. I love you too, bestie. Dang, it's cold. Jesus. Whoa. You seen, you ever last, your last seen Angel Kids, Brooklyn? I remember Donna Marie, all that. I love y'all too. But I remember the very first time I met you, Brooklyn. You was trying to tell me and Corey how to do a channel or something. This is when I very first met you. I met you in Corey's chat. And I was like, I love Brooklyn. I said, what's up, homegirl? And ever since then, I've been loving your channel. I come see you. Sometimes I don't say a lot of shit. Sometimes I'll be sitting in the corner and in your chat and don't say nothing many times. But honey, you got the best. You got the best panel ever. And I can't wait till you get monetized, sister. It's my turn now, huh? I got to get that 1K. I got the watch time hours. God knows I do. Shit. 40,000 watch time hours. Shit, I've been there. I just need 1K. My nose trying to run. Oh, Corey only comes once in blue. Corey used to come through all the time. For me, every time I'm live, you know I'm going to be there. But Corey, he going to do a little something right now, I believe. That's my brother, man. I love Corey. I mean, with respect. You know, I ain't trying to push a bum like that. I just respect him as another brother from another mother. He black and Italian like me. But he can't beat me in no damn basketball. He know it. He said, I don't know, I'm getting old. I said, I know you're getting old. I'm gonna pop them trays on that ass. Bam, bam, bam. You know I'm good as fuck. Hell yeah. Already? Yeah. Yeah, it's already, because I would beat him any day in basketball. I saw him on FML. My boy, they were playing basketball. Corey was winded. And I said, myself, this boy think he beat me basketball. He got another damn thing coming. he could be wanting to, but Corey ain't been working out like he should. He been working, playing them goddamn games all day. But anyway, that's my boy. Your boy too, Brooklyn. We are one family. Hell, it's cold. Shit. Brooklyn. What are your plans today, baby girl? What you gonna do? You gotta pick up, you gotta take your grandbaby to school today? I gotta do more shorts too. I gotta do my channel because Running Eggs is always on my ass by my banner. So, you know, him and Run Eggs and I love his. I don't know if you know Run Eggs, but he's talking about he's China. He remind me of one of them Russian guards, not Russian guards, but the Queen's guards. He actually was there. He talks like that, debonair. He remind me of James Bond. I love his accent. I do. I can listen to him talk all day. Run Eggs and who else is it? Oh God. Tuber Chat, another of my great, some old friends I got. God's a good one. I can keep going, Brooklyn. You know I know a lot of YouTubers. I'm YouTube celebrity. Just ain't got 1K yet. But it don't matter because, you know, I don't worry about the numbers. We're a family. That's all I do. And right now, somebody just came through and now it says one thumb up. You don't go on to bed, Brooklyn. You going to bed, I'm getting the hell off this chat. I'm tired of talking to myself. Oh, you there, still, Brooklyn, are you still there? Because I know damn well this the studio, these numbers are full of shit. They tell you zero. It'll tell you zero, but guess what? Somebody's still in the chat and you talking. You two need to get their shit together. You think us being great content creators that we are, then YouTube will give us a little bit more support than what they do. But Brooklyn, you ain't here. I'm going to get off. Well, I love y'all so much, y'all. I do. I've been on here 1 hour, 21 minutes, and 38 seconds. Is anybody in the chat? Give me a type something. Because I think Brooklyn's going to lay back down. That's cool, though. That's cool if she is. I love her. I'll see her at 7:30, and I'm hungry. Shit, I'm hungry. Man, I need a tan. I'm getting light skin on the motherfucker. I am. I'm looking more Spanish than anything. That's cool. There's a little bags under my eyes, Lord. I need to go to damn sleep. I don't know what I want to do, y'all. I swear. I'm just bored as hell. I'm tired of being in this bed. I really am. I think I'm going to cook me some damn pancakes. Y'all wanna go cook some pancakes with me? Yeah, I'm about to go cook some pancakes. So guess what? We got to turn this Tuesday to Pancake Tuesday. So I promise you guys I'm gonna cook some. So I'm about to go do it. I'm hungry. But y'all, hold on. Let me put on some clothes. Cause I don't need to let y'all see my panties, t-shirt, and my panties on. We gonna cook some pancakes. Then I'm gonna let y'all people enjoy y'all Tuesday morning. But first of all, we gotta have that most important breakfast of the day, pancakes. Well, do I really want to cook some? I don't know, y'all. I'm debating, should I cook some breakfast or not? I'm hungry, y'all. I'm thinking about cooking pancakes. Y'all changed my mind. I'm eating some soup. Best thing in the world when it's cold outside is some soup, y'all. I'm coming. I'm gonna get my butt in this bed. It's cold, shit. I love to wait for someone today at home. What you do? Okay, is it snowing there? Is it snowing in New York, Brooklyn? I love you too, baby girl. Is it snowing there? Have some soup. I'm eating vegetable soup. It's cold outside. The best I need is soup. I don't feel like cooking this morning. I don't. I'll be cooking later on. Like I'm hungry. Give me y'all. Sis got to eat. I'm warming up some herbal tea. Okay. All right. How are you? Are you going back to sleep, Brooklyn? Or are you up? Because I know you can't sleep because of the A-train. We call it the A-train. Brooklyn, I'm looking at some of your playbacks, honey. YouTube Brooklyn chick.
Got it. Here are some videos.
I'm charged with murder in Brooklyn, point blank. What, after shooting, what? Damn, that's 3 months ago. Because they yo again. Is that a good name? A stream? Oh. Oh, Lord, who is that cute boy? Damn, Brooklyn. He is fine as hell. Welcome. Yeah, I'm watching you.
Hi, Rosie. Hi, John. How you been?
The position, right? Hi. I'm watching you, Brooklyn. Larina. Your head hurts, baby. Oh, bless the heart. Your head hurting. Thumbs up. So you see what I'm about to do. Watch you.
Where you been at, girl?
Who you talking to, Brooklyn? Larina.
How you been? Long time, sweetie. How you been?
Your hair is on fleek, baby. I love your hair.
I haven't seen you in a while.
But you, I like your hair. It's pretty.
Let me make you moderator. Make I have moderator. To take everybody's moderators away because people were hacking, not hacking, messing with my channel.
Shit.
How you been? Rosie, you want to come up? I put my link up
here. Rosie. Rosie. Where yes, Brooklyn, I'm watching you.
I live. What?
I ate it. Six hours. Ooh,
how's everything? How's the store and everything else?
You see what I be doing? That's why your watch time I was going up. I'm there's only one a minute. Tony, what's up? You've been running your stuff
too. Always.
Where's Tara? That's probably good. I'm in the bed. Yeah, this is early. Yeah, thumbs up. But you know I gave you a thumbs up, baby. I'm watching you. Mm, good.
Oh, okay. William, what's up?
William. This one, February 23rd. No snow?
Thank you, William.
Look at your hair, it's pretty. You do your hair yourself? I bet you're a cosmetologist, aren't you, in Brooklyn? Get that cheeseburger money, honey. You're a cosmetologist,
yeah,
Brooklyn.
They injected me with I'm supposed to have surgery in my eye today, but they injected me with a needle instead.
Shit.
I was expecting laser, but the doctor said no.
Oh, you're going to have correct eye surgery.
Okay, sweetie. Okay, William.
I don't want nobody to fuck with my eyes, honey. You good. That's it. My mother.
Yeah, Rosie Posey.
Mom had lame surgery.
For the Posey, something like that.
See, like eagles. And I'm blind as hell. They want me to have that surgery. I'm scared. Shit. Imagine me a damn surgeon making me scared to get my eyes done. Hell yeah. I'm scared. I don't like nobody to fuck with my eyes. I swear, though, I'm scared as hell. I'm up for now.
48, yeah. What's up? Just finished a song, actually. Really fast, actually, but add some true beat.
Who's this? Somebody paddling up now.
One,
they paddling up, they got the hell out of there. Okay, here we go. Let me tell you who's in this tree.
Came in, grabbed the needle, said, look at me, and then...
I do 63. Look at Joe, man. Damn, he fine as fuck.
He was in the beginning. It was like this small.
Damn, he cute as hell, girl.
Joe.
Look at Justin.
We lost Joe. Come back, Joe.
Your son is hot as fuck.
Where is Joe? Come on.
Your son fine as hell,
Daddy,
Brooklyn.
What's up?
Shit, I'm about to start calling you mama-in-law.
How you been?
No, you might got a woman.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a clone. His name is Frank Jones in the lab. He is basically my son, which should I do with him?
Beat his ass.
Whatever you want, honestly.
Whatever you want to do, that's right.
He says, all right, I'm coming.
He is fine. Your son fine, honey. He might got a woman, so I better leave him alone.
Should I destroy or cut ties with him and not see him?
Damn, you are. I'm trapping the beaver, you know.
Just chilling, y'all
yeah,
know.
Damn, just as fine.
Oh, okay, Matthew. You want to come on, sure. Matthew, or not?
Matthew.
Are you coming back?
Brooklyn. Matthew Gomes me back in your live stream. I blocked him. I'm a Jesus freak. Jesus freak, I love him, but you know what? He sent me a damn text message to my, he messing with some hot bitch. That's what I'm telling you something. Whoever you stick your poking is your damn business. Don't you tell me about you, because I don't want you. Don't want you. He ain't gonna send me a damn picture of his penis. I was like, you know, I can hurt him, got him, because his ass out. I'm not your hoe, so stop sending him your shit, yo. My way, I thought you love. I don't love you, motherfucker. I never told you I love you. Something wrong with you, boy. Psycho as fuck. You got some crazy people out there, girl. You know you're a celeb when people start sending you dick shots. Oh, Lord. I don't want to see nobody cock off. Mm-mm. Hell no. 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 Don't do the porno. You got me laughing. Tyra has a new boyfriend. Oh, that's sweet. What's his is he Puerto Rican? Is he black, white, Asian, Italian? What? Well, my Tyra got a new boyfriend. I need to see on TikTok anyway. I'm proud of Tyra. And your son. He's a soldier.
Walter, you
want to
come up?
Walter, you want to come up? Walter.
Maybe Michael,
Walter.
The
no, it's a ponytail. Oh. You just, Matthew, been back to your last room.
Anybody's welcome to come up. Anybody.
I do 63.
Joe, where you go? Too. Joe, where you go?
Joe, where you go?
Joe.
Look at Justin talking about the damn helicopter. North Carolina, now, throw your hands up. Check his shoe, Peter Pablo.
The Brooklyn Chica.
Brooklyn Chica.
I would like to come up, but I can't wait. Prince, please.
That lipstick on fleek, that black watch lipstick, girl. You're going old school on the system.
Man, my bad. I forgot I was even up there. I'm doing a little
troll. IQ 63, you fine as fuck too, girl. Where you got all these fine ass men from? Damn, I'm going to find me a hot boy today. Damn, he fine as hell. Hey. Look at this motherfucker. He fine as hell too. Who the hell is he?
You don't have to be.
Damn. Buzzwill.
Woman.
Joe Man.
Like, come on.
Brooke, you going to get by me a husband.
That's invading my privacy.
That's right.
Becoming a YouTuber like you are,
like,
you expected to have fans.
Who's single?
Hey,
I'm not that gorgeous to be looked at.
How do you 63? Shit.
Well, especially if you're
going
to put the phone number
in chat, too. He ain't Italian. He got no Spanish in him. I need a Spanish book.
How do you watch my son? And he had 5 bottles on his table. Tell me that one. He didn't put it in. So it was the telephone number. He's throwing it to satellite.
Shit,
so
motherfucker. Marty Gun, what?
You got some.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Some of these stalkers are pretty smart.
Hell yeah, they full of shit, girl. They send me dick shots all the time. I get tired of that shit.
On that? Okay.
Justin's back?
Yeah.
Justin's a fine too, girl.
On
that
floor. That's his bag.
No. Buzz, Wolf. Where's Buzzy? I seen Buzz earlier. And Prince, they came through. Right before I went to sleep. Girl, I snore like a motherfucker. You saw me. Brooklyn. I was snoring like a motherfucker. You saw me sleeping. Like, oh, Lord, she gone. Goddamn. Y'all sound like that other girl that was in your chat when she was snoring. I said, damn, let me get this, delete that shit. Oh, hell. But anyhow, hell, he cute as fuck.
You don't know who it is?
I don't know. Man is fine. He poppy. Papa Chula. Yeah. I like that.
Yeah.
He said, God damn. He can't be cussing like that. That's Buzz Wolf. And they got me laughing like, hell, girl. Buzz Wolf said, God damn.
Yeah.
From the lovely Houston State, the Empire State, Justin.
Justin,
ah.
Justin, fine.
Justin, I'm not buttercup. You
gonna say
that? No, I'm not buttercup, Justin.
How's your
boyfriend? Call my buttercup. He called my fucking buttercup.
Buttercup, Justin.
She didn't say.
No, from the Lone Star State. From the Lone Star State.
Welcome, Buzz. Joe Mon, who he fine as hell too. I believe he's Dominican, ain't he? Joe Mon. He look Dominican to me, God damn it. He Dominican. Gotta be. My two boyfriends is the soldiers. My two boys is a soldier. Yeah, hell, they, yeah, me, I'm a soldier too, and they fine as hell.
Excuse me, Joe, you haven't done no life yet, right?
No.
Joe, man, is fine, girls. He Puerto Rican, he but Dominican. Brooklyn. Is Joe, man, is he Dominican or he Puerto Rican? Well, to me, it's all the same, but I'm just saying. Well, no, there's a big difference. Oh, he, I know he's Latino, that's all I'm going to say. He is fine as hell. Is he, I think he's a Dominican, ain't he? I can see about his bone structure. He got bone structure like my grandfather. And he's Dominican. Damn, IQ 63, he cute too. Girl, I swear you got the finest motherfuckers on your jam, but Jan, I just need to stay on your jam, honey. I'll have me a husband by Christmas. I ain't rushing love, I'm just saying. I enjoy my single status, honey. I deserve it. I'm single, I ain't ready to mingle. No, no. Damn, bro, I'm getting sleepy.
There you go. If you decide to drive that Chevy back to your state, that would be a good time to go back.
I'm going to another one. February 22nd, where you at, Brooklyn? I mean, this day is snowed, ain't it? Yeah, you at the school. It's cold as fuck. I seen this one. Thumbs up. You take your grandkids to school. I already gave you thumbs up anyway. I know you at home. You at the mall in Brooklyn Mall. You in Flatbush? Bevis. Wait a minute. You in Manhattan, ain't you? Brooklyn, I don't know where you at. But I know where the hell you at in this video. I know exactly where you at. Been many times and I had to run from the goddamn police and that motherfucker. Back in the day, that was bad as hell. Yeah, I was bad, Brooklyn. I thought I knew where you was at. Them babies. Grandkids having fun, yeah, shorts. Damn, I'm sleeping. She's so pretty. She look like my granddaughter. She want ice cream. Oh, Lord. Your grandkids look like my grandkids. Hey, with Josiah Little. He is shit. I got a video upload called a short. My grandkids, Ava and Josiah Little sister though. My daughter married to a black Puerto Rican. there's such a thing. He's Puerto Rican, black, and Dominican. He's from Yonkers, New York. Little Cicero. But look, yeah, that's my son-in-law. My oldest daughter asked me. Joe Man is Mexican. He's Mexican. I swear he don't look it. I thought he was Puerto Rican.
Well, doctor,
he got a fat face. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Fat face. I can see it. Yeah. When you Latino, you just Latino. Me. That's the difference, though. That's the difference between the Mexican and the difference between Latino, period. I like to say Spanish. I don't like going around and, you know, labeling when I know damn well we all Spanish together. Yeah. My nose cold, Brooklyn. Your grandkids are beautiful. But anyway, honey, I've been on your way. I'm sleeping, Brooklyn. I swear I'm sleeping. 4:43. I need to stay on 15 more damn minutes, make this a 2-hour live stream. I can do it. Trying to. I'm sleeping. I'm not damn sleepy as hell, man. I'm sleeping. I can always go live again. And I'm still hungry, too. I'm doing too much. What's fasting? Did you remain enrolled in some shit? What is this? My stomach hurting bad. Soup ain't doing me no justice, honey. Damn, my stomach hurting. My back hurting too, back spasm. Did you remain enrolled in your courses in February 2002 as certified? Please reply yes or no. If you have dropped all your courses, you must reply no. What the hell is this? I don't know. Sound like some scam shit to me. God, my stomach hurting. Brooklyn, I gotta go to the bathroom, honey. I love you. I see you at 7:30. But I've been on here 1 hour, 44 minutes, and 31 seconds. I can't wait 15 more minutes, and I gotta go to sleep. I gotta use the bathroom to go to sleep. Because this soup is coming right through me. Yes, honey, I got to go to the restroom. Yes, yes, yes. And I love you, Brooklyn. So I'm gonna talk to you later on at 7:30. I'll text you throughout the day, because I got to get my hair done at 8 o'clock, and I got to do my taxes at 2. I'm trying to reschedule, though, because that's too much for me today. Yeah, I need to be on this, on this thing. I need to take my medicine, too. So let me do that, honey. But I'm watching you, Brooklyn. I'm going to watch this 6-hour live stream and fall asleep watching it, okay? Because I want to see your last live stream. I missed it. Guess I might have been sick or something. I'm sleeping. You can tell when I get sleep, my eyes go hazel green and shit color brown. Yes. Yeah, I need to get some rest, Brooklyn. I do. My stomach hurting so bad. So I gotta get the hair done today too. Damn. I don't feel so well without washing my hair, but even though I know I need to. But I wash my hair like every other day. But I just had pneumonia/bronchitis. I'm scared to get it done, but I gotta get it done, honey. I gotta keep my hair legit. I love my hair. And I love styles. I love beauty day because today is beauty day. So I'm gonna go to the spa, get my hair done, my nails done. Yeah, you look cute with your panel tonight. But anyway, honey, I've been on. I love y'all so much. Two people in the building. I love y'all. Every time I get ready to go to the bathroom, somebody pop up. But I really gotta go, y'all. I really do. I gotta put these clothes in the dryer, and I gotta use the restroom. So I'm out of here, guys. Much love. Peace. See you at 7:30, Brooklyn. I'll text you. Much love, y'all. Happy. What a minute. Welcome, Carolina Diamond. People can search for you using your contact information. Your email address is visible on your profile. What the hell? Continue. Two thumbs up. Thank y'all so much. I've never seen this before. This is a new feature of YouTube. Carolina Diamond Productions, me, Stacy. Meet or chat. Find people so much. I'm trying to end this chat, but hell, it won't let me. All right, guys. Peace.